hadith before even he knew the hadith. Remember, he said there's no such a hadith, which means he never saw it, he never heard of it. And he said, then when they showed him the hadith, he says it's weak. Actually, before they saw him the hadith, he said it's weak.
You just ruined his phone. You can't see anything in English now.
Where does it say Hasan? No, no. This is Darussalam, right? So this is not sunnah.com, just a website. Okay.
So Darussalam.
Darussalam is a published
Yeah.
Right? That's not the grading.
Yeah, but they gave the grading according to hadith scholars, right? They're not just making it up.
No. So we need to. I know this hadith. And that's why I was telling you, right? And I can show you the weakness in it if you like. Darussalam is a publishing house, not a scholar itself, right? Their reading by itself is not a hujjah.
Okay, let us go and get this guy busted. Remember, he said that he believed that the Hanbali are the right one. Didn't he say that? Hanbali? Well, this is the book of Ibn Hanbal. Musnad Ahmad Ibn Hanbal. And this is the hadith in front of us. And here you ask yourself, if this hadith is rejected, how this guy is teaching them about Allah and about the Quran, saying that the Quran will come to you as a pale man? When those people, they say such a thing, read carefully. وَإِنَّ الْقُرْآنَ يُلْقَى صَاحِبَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ حِينَ يَنْشَقُ عَنْهُ الْقَبْرُ أَوْ قَبْرَهُ كَالرَّجُلِ الشَّاحِبِ. This is the book of Ibn Hanbal, and he is using it to explain how the Quran will intercede. So how this coward, he says that he believed that the Hanbal is the true way of the Prophet, and this is Ibn Hanbal using the hadith to explain how the Quran will come and intercede. Remember, if this hadith is rejected or not valid, there's no way this guy will use it to explain. I mean, have you ever heard of a liar like this? So now if we click it, you know, translate. Let us see if we can do Google translation. Let me copy the link first and I will post it for you. And every Muslim can go there and you will see that this is Musnad Ibn Hanbal. The one who he said, hadith number 22. Hadith number, as you see on the screen, 22435. This is his master, who he belonged to his sect, as he claimed that Ibn Hanbal is the true way of Islam, saying that the Quran will come as a pale man and he will intercede for the person. The translation here is funny, you know, but we can use Google translation separately, because I don't see a translation coming good here. I see hand or short lilas. What is that, man? But anyway, the Quran will come to you. I mean, translation is really coming horrible here. So let us do this. We will open Google translation. We will copy the sentence. We will use individual text translation, Google Translate. We will copy and post and paste in Google in front of your eyes. Google is smart. Could not recognize the Arabic language. Here we go. The Quran will meet his companion, or the man, in the day of resurrection in his grave, and he will come to him as a pale man. You see it? And this is in the book of Musnad Ahmad ibn Hanbal, which he claimed that this is the true teaching of the Prophet of Allah. I mean, how we can explain the lies of those liars? Already you admitted that the Quran is not created. Already you admitted that the Quran was always with Allah. Already you admitted that the Quran is exists by itself. And now you admitted that the Quran will intercede, but you are rejecting that he will come as a man. And when they show you the hadith, you say to us, it is da'if, where is the reference? And why Ibn Hanbal is using it if it's a stupid hadith? Now, are we done? No. Let us get him more busted, and let me give you the link for the first one. This is the link for the first hadith to be posted for you. Oh, I did not post the link, sorry. This is the text. What a potato, man. What a coward. What a scam. Where is the link? All right, here we go. Let me pause the hadith for you. And actually, I have a different hadith from Ibn Hanbal too. And that one is even showing the grade of the hadith. Let us share that one. Hold on. Here we go. Let me put it on the screen. Let us get him more busted. This is Musnad Ibn Ahmad Ibn Hanbal. And this is hadith number 22461. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يجيء القرآن يوم القيامة كالرجل الشاحب فيقول لصاحبه أنا الذي أسهرت ليلك وأظمأت هواجرك. The Quran will come in the judgment day as a pale man. Now what is the grade of this hadith? Hey Abdul, you claim that you speak Arabic. It says that a hadith like this is possible to be authentic and hasan. فَمِثْلُهُ يَحْتَمِلُ حَدِيثَهُ التَّحْسِينَ أَمَّا التَّصْحِيحَ فَهُوَ بَعِيدٌ. And then I can explain to you here what this means, فَهُوَ بَعِيدٌ. Because the Muslim, they say, oh, it's not authentic. It says that. It says it is hadith, hasan, and even possible to be authentic. And let us show you how we can prove that. Because we are not done. This is the same hadith, and this is the official Islamic page in Facebook. As-Sunnah Nabawiyyah wa Sahih al-Hadith. The authentic hadith. And here they are posting for you the Quran in both in English and in Arabic. And then they say here, the Rawi, the reporter of the hadith, is Abu Hurairah. And this is can be found in a silsila sahiha, which means the chain of authentic. Page number or hadith number 2829. And here it says, the grade of this hadith is hasan or sahih. So choose one. Let us go down and read the translation made by Muslims in English. The Quran comes in the day of resurrection like a pale man, says in to his owner, do you know me? I was the one who stayed up at the night and the light of your wages. Even if he was a dealer behind his trade. I mean, you can read the rest of the hadith. And there here it says, the hadith like a pale man, his color is variable of his common body, whatever, etc. But here they are saying the reporter is Abu Hurairah. The source is the book of Al-Albani. And then the page number or the hadith number is 2829. And the rank is Hasan or Sahih. Is what? Is Hasan or Sahih? Not Da'if or Da'if, as this guy. And this guy, he said, it's very weak. Not only he said it's weak, it's very, very, very weak. When Ibn Hanbal, he confirmed it. Al-Albani, he confirmed it. And remember, this is written in the book of Ibn Majah. And even at Tirmidhi, he say mention something similar to this, that the Quran will come to you. And by the way, the Quran will come. How the Quran come? Unless he is an individual. The Quran will come to you. Translate to English. The Messenger of Allah said that in the day of resurrection, the Quran comes the same as a pale man. The rest of the translation is funny. Are we done? No, we have even bigger surprise. This is the book of As-Silsila Sahiha by Al-Imam Al-Albani. This is the book name. This is the author name, very well-known, funny scholar. Volume number 7. It says here, Hadith number 2829, the Quran come as a pale man. What is the hadith? Sahiha. Sahih. Let me post the link for all of you so you can save it and get this guy busted. And let us use Google Translation again. Remember, he said this is a very weak hadith. The Islamic scholar, they say this is very sahih hadith. Which one of them we should trust? Even the book name is the correct authentic hadith, which means everything there is correct. So it is sahih hadith number 2829. The Quran will come in the day of the resurrection as a pale man. But this potato in the video, he denied it, and he said, this is a weak hadith, very weak hadith. Not only it's a weak. Here we ask ourselves a very simple question. Are we going to find one day a decent Muslim who is proud to be a Muslim? He is not ashamed of what his prophet said, so he tried to lie in order to hide it. If the Muslim scholar they say it is strong, it is sahih, why this guy is denying it? This is a different website, Al-Maktab al-Shamila, Islamic Library, the book of the explanation of the book al-Jami' لأحكام الصيام. From the greatest of hadith, which the Prophet, he said, is this one, that the Quran will come in the image or the shape of a pale man. This is not only a great hadith, is one of the greatest. Which Muslim we should believe? Click translate to English.